the real overlooked reason, the hermit becomes enlightened. The concept of compounding awareness is the process of generating more awareness from your residual consciousness and then reinvesting the savings. To work, this simple process only requires two things. First is the practice of generating extra awareness through meditation, which you can then reinvest. Second is the mindful reinvestment of this awareness earned. This has a compounding effect on your awareness, which will then grow your initial consciousness exponentially. Without reinvesting the extra boost that meditation gives to awareness, the initial investment of time and labor does not grow. Follow the link to read the full article.